we should bring this Hindu Holocaust happening to the attention of United Nations and all other international human rights bodies, human rights organizations. Let all the human rights organizations and all the countries and United Nations tell India to stop this Hindu Holocaust, mob lynching of Hindu sadhus, Hindu leaders. I am pleading all my devotees all over the world, please let us do the silent protest, peaceful protest all over the world, and bring international attention to this Hindu Holocaust. I know the Indian atmosphere. Even if the Akkadas try to protest, they will be handled with iron fist and brutally massacred, killed in large number. I tell you, what happened to the Ram Rahim's disciples peacefully protesting? None of the Ram Rahim's disciples had any weapon when they were protesting their guru's false conviction. I am telling you, let this be on record. Ram Rahim was found falsely guilty, just like Asaram Babu was found falsely guilty. Ram Rahim was falsely found guilty. His disciples were only doing peaceful protest. All of them are villagers, simple villagers. None of them had any weapons. But they were brutally killed in large number. And this killing is not even brought to the attention of the international human rights organizations or to United Nations. Because he is Hindu. I want all my disciples and practicing Hindus, I request all of you humbly, either question the perpetrators or at least keep quiet. Don't divert and dilute the whole narrative. And don't try to question the victims. Akkadas are victims.